Kim Kardashian is mourning the loss of her marriage to Kanye West, but ready for the next chapter. After almost 7 years of marriage and months of divorce rumors, the 40-year-old reality royal officially filed for divorce from the 43-year-old music maker on Friday, February 9. To no one's shock, the news instantly began to trend. A source told People that Kim immediately surrounded herself with her family and loved. Kim is with her family today, the publication reports. She is doing okay. She is sad, but ready to move on. Fortunately, it seems she will be able to fairly quickly. The pair have already agreed on joint legal and physical custody, their prenup isn't being questioned by either party, and all negotiations are ticking forward. The source confirmed that they are nearing a settlement. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians Queen and Runaway rapper tied the knot in 2014 after a two-year courtship. They share four children together, Northwest, 7, St. West, 5, Chicago West, 2, and Sam West, 20 months. According to the E! News, who share a close relationship with the headline-making family, Kim was hesitant to proceed with the divorce for her children's. She wants to make sure she's making the right decision for the kids, the source explained. It's not about the marriage anymore. She'll always care for Kanye, but it's over between them, the source added. Kim is only focused on what's best for the kids. It's a tough decision for her, and she's big.